One for two. Oh, Torres saves a possession for LPU. Montilla for three. Montilla! The LPU Junior Pirates are on top by six with 5 minutes and 6 seconds to go in the fourth.